I'm out in the park, NA Park, where I live. I'm smoking a Mariner pipe still, walk around. You hear the river in the background? It's kind of nice. I'll show you some of the area I'm in. You know, kind of a nice area. Not particularly safe this time of night, by the way. I'm gonna keep my eyes open. I'm gonna have to poke someone in the eye with my pipe. Though I am willing to. There's a bridge over there. Catch that. And walk down the little path here. To what I'm looking at here. There's the other bridge. There's the river, and there's across the river. You can see all this on camera. Sorry about the bad camera work here, but that might be fun to go for a walk with you for once. I don't know if you can see this, you know, but it's kind of a fun little place here by the river, which is kind of nice. There's a little walkway thing over here. There's a canopy over here and a big building. Hi! And there's kind of a big old cement thing here. Goes out. And you can look at the river from here. You can see that or not. You can hear it probably though. You can still hear me or not, but there's the town, or whatever what there is of it. Let's cross the bridge. Over across here is an old railway station. I don't know if you can hear me or not. But nice place. Really nice during the daytime here. Again, the other bridge. And that's an old theater over there. Bank buildings, stuff like that. So, I don't know if you can see me, like I say, but anyway. It's a great place to be during the daytime. I meant to come out here one of these days and do a video here during the day. And I'll try to get out and do that one of these days, maybe even on one of these cold fall or winter days. I'll come out here and take a walk. Well, I'm going to cut it off now. You probably barely hear me with that river in the background, but I thought I'd just say hi and show you what I'm doing. I can find the off button. I think that's it. It's in the back of this camera. All right, guys, we'll talk to you later.